start recording the...
Puff.
Well, hello YouTube and welcome to the Snowplow event. We all just teleported to the thing there. So, we have like over 90 people, over 100 people on the server, all doing Snowplow event. And we got all the way up to this gas station. We went into the gas station and just mass exploded. Oh man, what the fuck. And yeah. Oh. Oh Lord, oh no. Oh my God, I swear. But yeah, I'm gonna turn on the voice chat again. So you can also hear the rest of it. Maybe some of you guys will recognize themselves. That's why I'm laughing and you guys can't hear anything. So let's go.
Oh, what the fuck?
A perfect beginning, bro. What the fuck?
How it works. Oh, I'm not on salt.
Why the fuck is everyone speeding?
But damn, look at this bonus. Because yeah, we got...
The front leader lag as much. But it then creates another pack.
My game keeps fucking crashing. It's a sad life.
Crazy. Let me see if I can catch up to the bulk of it. We are not removing snow, we are scraping the first layer of the street away from there. Oh my Lord. Oh boy.
Where are we going?
Oh, my game crashing.
Cleveland Bay?
Went all the way up to Cleveland Bay.
Yeah. I was trying to give Voidy gravel. But then I crashed.
Oh shit, totally.
Someone throwing drugs, man. Oh no.
A lot of people crashing. What the?
Oh yeah. My God.
Hey, everyone's fucking lagging, holy shit.
Yeah, like, damn.
Hey, we're getting running smooth as hell for this many people.
How many is there?
Oh god.
100.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh,
yeah.
I don't feel like everyone.
Damn, I just crashed too.
There is so many people.
Man, I can't wait until my game crashes.
I'm the shit out of somebody, I don't know who.
We crashing out.
Wait.
Yeah.
Is there a problem? Because I'm not receiving any tokens.
Drive in first person to help.
Do you have salt?
Yeah, do you have salt and have it available?
Oh, salt. Oh my
yeah, I'm getting
them. Got a salt.
He didn't have salt.
Polito bounty has
a different kind of salt.
Oh my.
Time to become salty.
Hey, moin, Jebetal, was geht?
Get salty.
Guck mal, Schneeplug Event auf Transport Tycoon Party Hard.
You know, you...
Oh my god.
Getting up to the main
comeback. I want my 600 bonus.
Oh, I'm leading the pack. Oh shit, should I get out of my car?
I'd like to know what causes these crashes with this though. Because many are fucking crashing.
How much salt?
I was at like 20, 30 FPS.
The lights. So many lights.
Like They're all crashing for a single wheel of crash errors.
Wow.
Every single person.
Wait, did I cut the crash arrow?
Yeah, I can see the crash arrow in my chat. And then you got perfect timing out.
Oops. Actually, Phil.
When we meet up at Polito Bay, I'm gonna have everyone turn there.
Can you set the spawn point to Polito Bay 2?
Yeah, I will once I get there.
Oh my god. Kannst du auch mal bei mir fahren, ja klar. Oh, RIP. Oh my god.
And I honestly did not expect.
Alright, we're waiting.
Okay,
despite the crashes, it's a great event so far.
I'm laughing my ass off the whole time.
No, we get to get salt.
Hello.
And I crashed again.
Oh, I just crashed.
Oh no.
Yeah. Oh, I think I might crash.
I just crashed. God,
Jesus fucking Christ! Look at my fucking chat.
Can't even get into the circle before
I crashed. Holy hell!
Everyone is crashing.
Holy Jesus!
Hell.
It got me.
Yeah, I'm gonna do.
What is going on? And I crashed again.
Oh,
everybody's crashing.
I didn't notice.
Oh my god, there's so many trucks.
How many
there's
people
like fucking
there?
100 trucks right here.
How many people?
How many people have gone?
Damn vegans and
hey, Truck West, how are you doing?
Oh,
Truck West, if you want, you won in the December giveaway, you know, we are on the event server right now, if you want to pick up your cash. 68 people? Wait, what? Minus 30 players? Holy shit. Oh, man. Let's just do defensive here and then wait. But he crashes. Do I have it? You? Oh, 1 billion. Because you know, I did the thingy where I removed all of the winners. So, oh wait, one? Yeah, only one time. Well, I didn't remove the winners. I just put them together. Hey, let's go, GG Jet. Send that billion back into the prize pool. I will try. But they are pretty silent. I will turn on the voice chat again.
I can't even load in.
Ooh, fairy, we got a new unit.
There's no 70, there's only 80.
Place 3 bombers, can we place the bomber again? Nah, I'm gonna place a musketeer here. Yeah, no, the voices are all over the place, sorry for that.
Oh no. We're
doing 60,
right?
Oh.
Oh shit, there's already.
Wait, why are we moving already?
Vegan Colorado November.
I just got here.
I just logged in and crashed. Yay.
Yeah, what did you do then? Do you lock Colorado? I'm another group.
Not bad, I just crashed into that group.
Two different groups.
Oh my god.
Yeah, one starts in LS, one starts in PV.
Yeah. That'll stop the crashing, hopefully.
You've been.
There's a amount of people, I think.
Hopefully.
This game's not happy.
Stop. I'm just driving a little bit.
Just getting away from there at least so people can load in.
That's fair.
Who are we waiting for?
Everyone?
Oh shit. We're playing in a different. We're playing in a different.
Mixing Red Bull with cola at home is just plain better, actually. What the fuck? Red Bull and cola? What are you doing? 4 to 5 years now, decided buying two of them and mixing them, like, 1/4. Okay.
What if we just go the same direction?
Like, we go the same direction.
Like, clockwise or counterclockwise.
We can do two groups of 50.
Go on.
Yo, why don't we just get better computers?
Oh,
bro, my PC is already pretty good. GTA doesn't like it though.
Yeah.
Are we gonna fit the group?
Yeah. I'm I'm at the wharf.
Eventually run to this truck.
Are we gonna go opposite way then?
Absolutely not. Then you'll meet in the middle and it'll crash.
It's the wild death.
Can someone set up a TP at oil field then, please?
I mean, I guess the strongest survive.
There's a Red Bull Cola. Yeah, I know the Red Bull Cola, and that fucking sucked. Even a monster version of? Oh, monster cola. Yeah, that. I both don't like them.
We will know half.
Other half stay in PP. Okay, I'm gonna stay in PP.
In a moment, I'll send them there.
Alright, oil fields.
Yeah, over here I'll do.
Freaking bodies everywhere.
How high was the bonus with everyone before?
700.
600.
Oh my. 706. Yeah. For me too, 706.
And I thought day one's con. Convoy on day one before the convoy pork was even there.
Yeah, I thought I was wondering because I joined. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, the morning of like the first day, there were like 40 people on.
Yeah. Because I remember Lime. Lime was like, yo, everyone get your 30% bonus truck and just going at it.
Lime was very kind and donated all of us.
I was flying over, and every now and then my frames would just drop by 40 because there's like 30 trucks below me.
To the oil fields. How much we have at the oil fields? That's not a lot. But I want to stay with the cool group.
There's so many names, I can't tell who is who.
I'm at a solid 30 FPS.
90.
I think we have about 20 people down here.
That ain't tough.
There's still a bunch of people in Polito.
Yeah.
Wait, how do I change my job again?
Holy, I think that anyone who crashed just got west.
There's someone in near military.
There's 100 people online, but I don't even see that there's 100 people online. Where the fuck are they all?
some of them are still loading.
There's
a whole bunch of us up by Polito.
Just like playing cola, but now I'm trying at home's energy flavor and cola. That's actually really good. Ah, okay, nice.
Everyone just fucking spawned in at once. Holy shit.
We're 23 at Pelito Bay.
They crashed.
Oh, I see.
Is glitch still here or no?
No,
he left. He wasn't gonna deal with our chaos.
No.
Because the secret thing.
Oh yeah, that's for people that join.
Yeah, I don't know how to turn that on. So
the group thing.
Time to DM him.
Which group is the proper group? This is the one that's on the
Sawmill. Sawmill's the bigger one. City one's a small one.
Yeah, group in the city, if you want to teleport, come down to LS.
99% ways of coffee, exactly. Tea, and corner. Okay, nice.
A group by the sawmill can stay as is.
What's the other one?
Is
doing?
It also M menu?
Yes.
Yeah.
M menu to
port. Right.
I can't tell what I was given because of the snowplow event menu thing. What did you give me? Tell me!
105 people, holy.
Easy. Oh, $69. Okay.
Oh,
God. 120, it's just gonna stay at 120% for me now? Oh, shit. I should have not driven away. Is there an anti-marine waste of coffee, tea, cola? Oh, come on. Water, up, not cola. Ah, okay, yeah. That's probably better.
No.
And I think I'm gonna disconnect from voice because I wanna listen to music. Just gonna see when they say in game. Yeah, RIP, no music actually. Oh.
That's that shit, son.
This is a nice group, Goga.
Glitching even here, Texas.
I have forces.
It seems to still be working.
And that Tesla wedge.
Why is forces leaving the pack?
We're just going around the highway. I don't care who leads. We're just gonna keep going around.
If they leave, they leave.
Far away from gas stations.
We're gonna go all the way to PB. No stopping at the gas station.
You don't really need gas because it's been disabled.
Yeah, it's just an assault.
But... Stop there is an assault that's there, but we can probably get to Polito.
You can definitely make it to Polito.
I mean, you run out just before you get to the gas stations, but it's not a big deal.
Yeah.
That's a big deal. This?
How are you going slower than people?
Wait,
no, we're going 60. Still at 60.
People not till 60.
Well, if they don't want to be part of the group, that's not my problem.
What are you doing?
They were saying 70.
I'm dragging.
60.
Yeah.
60. I was.
Wait, can I not? Oh, there we go.
I mean,
you can't
just.
You can just limit it and then we are good to go.
This cough is killing me.
Trying to find the greatest bonus.
You got two little packs here.
We've already hit 100,000 total tokens earned. Holy crap.
We also just hit the first wave of crashes by the looks of things. All these trucks left on the road.
Oh, wait, I cleared this road before. I'm not getting tokens.
60 miles an hour right now in front of the LS group.
Cheat, I'm not getting tokens because it's still cleared.
62. I just dropped it to 60.
Yeah, I'm done.
Why am I seeing, like, people just go straight left to the... But, huh? I think it's a visual bug. I see them, like, if they're pressing, like, A, spamming it, and then just CMTP over.
Oh, there we go.
Might be a visual bug.
You think?
Oh, yeah, desync, yeah.
Let me a bit of desync.
Like oh, you made up. Yeah. Don't need the
RP,
huh?
No. Yokes on us, the XP gives more tokens.
Imagine that.
Yeah, imagine. I'm still in shock that we peaked at 106 bonus. Like, holy motherfuck. And we're in 111 people? Holy crap. Or that's the peak, I guess. Because there's only 105 online.
Fabi,
you
might
need to
play that a little tiny bit.
You're
quite ahead.
Yeah, there's a Fabi. And Fabi crashed.
Rip.
As soon as we got to him, he just crashed.
But we're not getting salt, okay?
No, because you can make it to the oil fields.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, you can do half the route done. One salt, so oil fields to PDB, the oil fields to PB, and just repeat.
Yeah.
We're just gonna get salt and keep going, we're not gonna, like, keep stopping every time.
I'm gonna stop for salt, though.
For kits.
Much, yeah. Grab salt at oil fields.
Because I don't know. Is it really enough?
Sorry. PP in a bottle.
We, oh, my game might have just gone.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, we're still here.
No, yeah, nothing happened.
It bring itself together.
No time to pee, only salt.
Salty pee.
I put my speed limit, I can't even go faster.
Extract the salt.
Don't bully me, Electro, goddammit.
Maybe our people do not do jobs.
I want to eat it though.
Oh.
Bame kits, it's going off nowhere.
Oh, overboards, pibit, pizza.
Lemon flavored snow.
Good reading.
Okay, it's my ADHD. Okay, look.
It's even two groups struck.
I'm glad Tycoon can read.
Yeah, like I'm not even using any salt right now.
Hang on, we can read? I didn't know that.
What's reading, bro? I don't even know what's after one. I think it's like four, right?
People are gonna crash in PB here.
We're about to find out.
Looks like it.
Why is there a truck just sitting there?
Get salt and keep moving.
It's probably me.
Two people crashed.
Bro.
Three.
I crashed right as I pulled in last time, so.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. Awesome.
I crashed when I was lining up, waiting for people.
People crashing on the Los Santos one. Bunch of trucks went down.
Yeah, I think it's as soon as you start to bunch you up.
Oops.
Oh, 60 FPS.
You're at 60? I'm at 30.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm at 20, bro.
No, I mean, for 1 second I had like 60 FPS, but then it went to 22 immediately.
I mean, 3,000 in the loading screen, does that count?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, it's like I closed the game and it said like my max FPS was like 2200, and I'm like, you know, I don't think that's right.
Black screen on the ferry go burr.
Tell the gas stations to explode.
I'm just waiting for Fabi to crash again.
You mean like
Andy,
that?
There he goes. For a different crash. Oh. Different crash this time.
Yeah. Oh my god. Wow.
What's happening there?
I think my GP.
Alright, well, let's go. Everyone can catch up.
Yeah, let's keep going.
To be honest, I think my
16.
My GPU fan isn't working anymore.
Nice trick.
Wait, you have a GPU fan? What's that like?
GPU?
Oh, you have a GPU?
My GPU.
Just have to blow on your GPU the whole time, or what?
I just let it air out, you know what I'm saying? Or
I just need to, you know, open my...
Yeah, I get that.
If I'm fucking minus 11 all the time, so you just... Yeah.
Can we make this a full screen?
Yeah. It's
it would
fine.
Just be chaos there.
I believe.
Almost.
Forces, let's add go.
Given $69 by someone.
So you guys disabled limiter?
No.
Everyone is gone. Everyone
I'm using the limiter and cruise control, and it is quite wonderful.
Yeah, it is.
You just use the limiter to set the cruise control.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Wait, that's right. Is there a limiter?
Who's that?
There's an 8. Oh my god.
This is my first time ever using that speed limiter.
It used to be really good because it would forcibly set your speed down, but not anymore.
Yeah, just like in light.
Press 8. There you go. And it just made my FPS drop more.
Oh, watch out, the fucking
gold.
It went from.
Kino one died on this thing.
It went from 50 to 25 when I pressed 8.
I gained a single frame by closing the 8 menu.
Yeah.
Oh no, Stem.
I gained 25 frames.
I gained a whole 10 frames by us splitting in half.
Wow. I gained like 20, honestly.
I went from 25 to like mid 30s.
You know what would be good?
They're fully not.
So many water bottles.
Are you even not in racer mode?
I lost
FPS when I there's no reason to be in racer mode.
You guys removed the cars, I see.
Yes, I removed the AI.
Effectively racer mode.
Oh yeah, I'm still 50 FPS even if with racer mode. Nothing on the road.
Yeah,
I should disable NVE though. That might help.
It's a bit late for that now.
Who doesn't 600?
Yeah, just a little bit late, just a little bit late. Maybe like 2 years late, but
you think of all the good ideas after the fact.
Hindsight's 20/20.
I know for next time, I will disable it. So that's it's a run problem.
Most of the time, we don't have 100 people doing Snowplow, but you know.
That's just dedication.
Why is there a Snowplow upside down?
That a group has more bonus because it's probably bigger.
We don't want the answer to.
Spawn camping the snow.
Wait.
Okay.
9, 5, 6 with the extra flower on the side.
That's not something we can control, Electro.
Yeah, that's not something I can control. That's all on Glitch, and he gave up on our chaos.
Very quickly.
Ooh, yeah, like very quickly. Haha, Morphin.
Skill issue, brother.
How that happened?
We're not stopping, are we?
No.
I was about to say, we're only 50%, so far.
Exactly. Keep going.
How is that only me and Stem crashed?
Yeah.
Medication and chaos go hand in hand, exactly.
Just hard-coded, so we can't even touch that.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's all on Glitch.
Yes, you have to restart the server.
I swear to God. They're gonna explode.
You can update a script without resetting the server, but it's just a pain and not something we can do.
You could reload the script itself. But chances are that might.
And we're already driving.
Yeah, okay. I mean, there's no world changes, so it doesn't usually crash clients. But...
No.
Wait,
but you never know.
Yeah.
Usually.
Dun 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 dun.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, I got like 76 and 55 just out of bonus. Oh, I see. So the second thing is just showing you all the bonus thing.
Is that blue?
Just random plows meeting us. Oh, Tally's back.
Gas station weed.
I'm getting stutters every 2 seconds. It's horrible. I was in front of the pack 2 seconds ago, but with this stutters, I'm at the back now.
I look back, the lag. I just look back. Wow.
Getting near the back of this pack. How the fuck's that happening? I'm going 60.
You took 2-1.
Huh?
Must be the frames.
I pressed F. Oh shit, fuck.
It's probably also the way you're taking corners, because you might also be technically slightly slow around if you take the outside of the corner.
Yeah, guys, don't press F. You get a huge speed boost.
Yeah, don't do what I do.
Alt F for enter also kind of just immediately gives you an extra little bonus.
Or F8 quit enter.
No, yeah,
as fast as you can enter.
Yeah, Q-tap was flying.
Q-tap is the play.
No, fuck. Random trucks there.
Oh, man. Snowblow.
Wow.
Never tried that before, but I don't want
Six
to.
6 FPS.
Yeesh.
Couldn't imagine.
Are we going up for a
portal to Snowplow?
Is that okay. Soon?
We should go to the oil field.
Right here.
Yeah, and those entering the oil fields, just hang out there for a minute. I gotta do something real quick.
Oh no, we're gonna crash if we hang out there.
So you should we
just give you a little catch up? Are we stopping at the oil field or are we going?
Now.
I just see everyone turn. Oh.
They're crashing this time.
Let's hope for the best. Oh, there's a wall there.
There is a wall, I've noticed.
None so far.
I almost figured out the hardware there's a wall. The
reverse I did.
I saw y'all stopping, I was like, what are you guys hitting? Oh, a wall. I should probably avoid that.
Puff, I think you may have been ignored.
Hardcore.
Here, I won't be ignored this time.
Wait
up, nerds.
Is there a circle of fireworks just in the
Yes, there is.
Oh, the fuck?
You know what? Fair enough. I respect that.
Should be fine.
Ha 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 ha. Oh, why is their horns going? Shit.
If only we could kill Moses. God damn it.
I wish it was that simple.
Hey, there's AI. Where
are the bikers?
I wish they were on by default and you just had to hold the horn to keep it off.
The bikers spawn. There's AI.
Yeah, well, that's not really a
random
traffic.
We dealt with him, no problem.
Run him over.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, who's gonna get the last honk?
I know.
How many tokens are people at?
68, 1.5k.
Damn. I had 13k, but I gave 1k to someone.
Let's see, what do I have in my inventory? I have 2.3k. I had another like 1100,
fucking
but I sold them on Marketplace event for way over what they should have been.
Didn't work.
Oh, I can be everyone as like putting it way too high.
Hey, guess what,
one
break.
Bill, one single one.
Now we're gonna try some funny things in TT. Wait, was it slash driver? No. So add commands, enter vehicle, then task vehicle roam. And then I go back, close. And then I summon a new one. Yes, and Lester is driving around with his snowplow now. Nice. People are gonna be confused as fuck. Beautiful. Hello. Oh, I'm with the other group now. I can't see names anymore. Nice, someone exploded. Nice, I'm part of the other group now. It's way better. Like 300%. Nice. But yeah, I can't see names anymore, which is kind of funny. yeah, I would need to reload, but fuck that. Oh, also, I need to activate this one again. Let's go.
The one heading towards oil fields is bots.
We're just a little shy.
We've passed the oil fields. We're now on our way to Toledo.
We just passed U-Tool.
Yeah. You guys are catching up to us.
Almost like we took a break and they didn't.
Yeah.
Got a dollar. Thanks for the dollar. I needed it.
Yeah,
well, you know.
What are tokens used for? Again, sorry.
Oh, there we go.
Right now,
we're just there to look for tokens.
Okay.
Wait, when does the shop come
out? How did he understand that? What are tokens for? Five people are talking, like, what?
You're just gonna get these tokens and never be able to spend them, even though we say you will.
Yeah, that sounds about right, to be honest.
And then if you try it.
Nice.
I'm just here for the fun. And just, I'm also gonna mention that I'm gonna try to do this event next Saturday and the following, as long as the event's still going.
Hell yeah.
I mean, as soon as I log on, I always am just plowing.
Well, looks like I know what I'm doing the next few weekends then.
Plowing?
Yeah.
You wanna plow with me?
Is that only a Christmas thing, or can we plow every weekend?
Plow every day.
Oh lord.
Watch out for the truck.
Remember, I'm streaming on Twitch, so watch what you say.
I'm also attempting that, but my,
What do you mean? That was perfectly
fine. I went the wrong way.
Yo, maybe
I should. How are you trying to interpretate my plowing? I mean, I'm just snow plowing.
I'm just plowing roads, bro.
Just being
Whose roads and why are they getting plowed so much?
Clean.
Yeah.
Down to 5%.
7%.
I'm at 10.
I'm at 15.
So, last year, the title cost 45,000 tokens.
Why not?
But only by a short little time, so it's not that big a deal losing tokens for what? 60 seconds.
Yeah. for one lot of tokens, you probably get like 40. With the amount
of people. If you're out of salt, you can speed up.
What the fuck? Oh, that was just a hoot.
Oh, I haven't been using myself.
Yeah, I'm out.
No, more
percent. Try and run ahead.
I'm gonna make it.
As soon as he says speed up, I swear to God, everyone's just going ahead.
Yeah.
Well, I'm legitimately out of salt, so yeah. I have no choice.
I mean, that's fair.
Somebody was catching my
own. The money.
I ran out of salt two blocks ago, and I got caught on the damn wall.
I'm just ending on 6%.
Herod.
No, Trump doesn't
own
me.
Bye, baby. Good day.
Thanks, Wyatt.
What the fuck was that?
I say keep it moving.
Oh, it's the flag on.
Tires with AC. Right. We're all here, so let's go.
Speed up past the limiter. So that way I can all tab and not have issues. Aha, it worked.
I like how everyone's going to the correct side of the road and following the rules. Even though
we gotta at least be legal about this.
Oh god, who's going to explode?
Of course, when I say that, a lot of people go to the other side.
Now we.
Oh, I'm just gonna go take on both sides.
Oh, let's hit the deer.
No.
That's animal cruelty.
These are some of the major server connections.
I see gas station, no one exploded, I'm surprised.
One present.
I don't even know if that would fuck shit up, though.
We get like a wave going.
Nah, I want the Australian way.
Oh shit, I thought you were talking.
That's the honest rate.
$69.
I wanna say doorway.
No funny number.
Follow me, nerds.
Oh my god. Sub sees the fucker. Oh my god. Why is the snow blue windows different from normal? Do you see the percentage, the profit at the bottom? It's like plus 350% bonus because of the proximity. If you're close to other snowplowers, you will get extras. And if you look at the top right, I peaked at 706%. That was at the beginning when we had like 100 people for snowplowing. And I hope you understood that I saw that my voice of the voice chat is peaking a lot, that's why.
Yeah.
I don't know if I need to turn it down. Maybe it was
good. You could have chosen.
Oh yeah, I see the stormtrooper driving. Easy.
Yeah.
I mean, put the voice a bit down. Maybe it's better.
Look for the double blue or the.
The other day, but damn, 700. Yeah. But we split up into two groups now because people were just crashing.
Which one? Me, because I was the one almost fell over.
Well, I almost fell over as well.
I clicked F again.
How?
Why?
Why? Because I'm
having a
Just remove the F key, you don't need it.
Alright, who wants to take the F key? Why is there Snowplow coming at us? Why is there one coming at us?
Probably.
we had it snowing.
Wait, why is there a snowplow going the other way?
He's just driving, bro.
Yeah, we did someone actually take the Zancudo jump. We see some...
Yeah,
it looks like it.
Someone made it over. I didn't even think this thing was capable of making that.
I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting until they realize I sent Lester on driving duty.
That's for people who during the snow.
Here's we have gained more people since we're
a little barrier things.
Never mind, never mind.
Unspoken rule of GTA, you must hit the barriers.
What the fuck is that in the background?
Oh, someone flipped. I just look forwards and I just see a truck upside down. I'm like, oh.
Who spawned a pet driver? I assume pet driving the snowplow.
Give you a yell when I get home tomorrow.
Stay together, guys.
Wait, what am I accepting? Milk? Oh, bread.
Delicious milk. Why people speed? What the
fuck?
I'm a Sonic man out of you.
Plug in my controller so I can type without running off the road. Oh god, speaking of running off the road.
Who the fuck is top lane in the LS group?
What?
We all not speeding, what the fuck?
Orange guy was trying to lead the other day, no one was listening, they got so mad, oh god. Might be on in a bit, they got Minecraft server to fix. Ah, okay. Enjoy.
Maybe that's just because they saw.
You mean they haven't played since last time they could snowplow?
Yeah.
Dedication.
I found out who was shooting around here. He's driving a snow truck.
Never know. How are
we
supposed to?
We didn't say nothing yet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Why do we have 69% views?
Then I fuck that, you're salty.
Everyone in VC.
You're the one here of the room.
It's gone the wrong way.
Oh my
god. Now it's so annoying that thing.
Hmm. Oh yeah, 2%.
Don't go to the salt. LS.
Oh my god.
Don't go to the salt. It's like the light.
I haven't had my E on this entire time.
GG.
Yeah.
No, it's the event server. Poof posted the link in announcements to join event server.
From like 2k to like 200k to like a million as like a decent price. Some people were putting them at like 10 million. And now it's just going to be like $1 a token if you're lucky.
They're just not gonna sell.
Yeah, nobody's gonna sell anymore. Unless someone didn't do this event, and they're just gonna be flooded with hundreds of thousands of tokens in the marketplace.
Yeah.
Reminds
easy
me of
title.
When
Upgrade Kits came out.
Polioli.
It's the potatoes, but just pence.
Alright, Lime.
Well, I guess we're going then.
Hey, should we do some price fixing? If we all agree to sell, like, 300k.
No, fuck that.
Wait, we're fixing the inflation.
Yeah, bro, if we just
always
a solution to inflation and transport tycoon.
Let's get rid of the inflation.
What is
by...
Yeah, the solution is price fixing.
We'll forget about changing the businesses. We'll just fix it ourselves. You know, simple. Right?
We'll just change the
tokens,
guys.
Pull them to the moon.
What about Colin's feed picks for 10 billion each?
I just saw that. What it should be, let's be honest here.
Those cars in here.
Oh shit, no mate, I'm...
It's just gone flying. What the fuck? Somebody tried to put ramp buddies, what the fuck?
Is that actually 69%?
So was the collision.
Yeah, I tried the speed and it went up to 150 miles per hour.
Oh, 69% speed bonus.
With the 69%.
I mean, on 25%, I made it. On 25%, I made it go to 190. That's the max I've got on it.
What units?
Kilometers, right?
Yeah, what unit?
190 APH.
Okay, I was gonna say 190 miles an hour. That does not seem right at all.
Oh, no, it's possible.
It was
off a cliff.
It was 190 KBH.
Right, yeah, I'm gonna turn off the limiter.
I forgot the salt. Oh my god, great.
I went up 250.
Rib.
It's like right there.
Oh, I can't slow down.
Do we
limited
to oh man.
Yeah, you have to turn it off.
I had it off, I just couldn't slow down anyway.
Yo, the Palito group is so spread again. Frames. Oh wait, I can just do this and then turn off the speed limiter. And it will, the speed limiter will always go back to 97 kilometers per hour. Yeah.
I got 14k, huh? How?
Oh, I flipped off.
I don't remember.
We just gonna keep moving.
It accelerates like it's an actual vehicle.
It accelerates like it should.
It feels like an actual sports car for once. Holy shit.
Sports car?
The sports car.
The center ground is super high though.
25% hey. Sports plow, the 69.
What's up, Canada?
Super plow.
I didn't realize it changed.
To 100, it's the hyper plow.
Oh, I got that. Very
bad,
very
bad. Wait,
what speed
was it? We have our entire, like, class.
Okay, that's maybe a bit more chill.
Exo plow.
So.
What speed? Race went.
Yeah. Yeah, it's going pretty nice. In the beginning, we got like 100 people blowing at the same time. We got 706% bonus. And then 30 people crashed at the same time. And then we decided to do like two convoys, just split it up.
What was the speed boost? I didn't even notice.
Oh my god,
okay. It was
69.
Oh.
It was a big money number.
I didn't even notice. I changed it to 30.
Hey, someone play for 20.
It's the fun police.
Keep pressing F.
We'd be launching to another place.
Fat finger.
Stupid passive. You know you were even streaming. Yeah, because the Discord is not working right now. Like the stream accord is offline, so it's not giving me the live streaming role in Discord and not doing the announcement in the streamer channel. Sadly. I don't know, maybe it's back already.
Hey, it's back at 69.
But I think no.
And I crashed.
Nah, it's not back anymore.
Why is there so many people? You know, I'm gonna question that.
Which is my
That's all you were live too. Ah, nice. Yeah, I was also in post streams before. Because I'm a real fan. Aww, thanks MJ. You're the hero. Because I have like every time I start stream or there is like a statistic how many people are like, you know, see the notification, how many people actually click on the notification. And it's like, I think like 70% of or 60% of my followers or something, they get the notification and only 7% actually click it. was already Twitch watching poof. Yeah, but it still should come up on the top right, you know, like, hey, I just went live, stuff like that. Because even when I'm streaming on the Twitch page, I also get the notifications. Yeah, that means I can actually hit up.
That's just them burrow with a big ass crash error.
It's just the blitz when they do that.
Someone just died.
Yeah,
do a barrel roll.
Who is going full speed on the front?
For like 8 minutes, okay.
I
see
that.
Oh, it's Oxman.
Sometimes no, it's not me.
And Therapy.
That's not me. What do you mean? I'm not the front.
Okay, I'm curious. I just want to see how fast it goes. Oh, wait, I'm
Are we ready to go test it?
Someone just crashed at the front.
Are we ready to go test it? Okay.
Hey,
I'm just going fast to see how fast it goes.
Holy shit.
Northbound group, do we want to bunch up a little more? Spreading out.
Yo, the 69% bonus.
Why is there NPC driving?
Oh, have you found Lester finally?
It's just a snowplow, bro.
I found the group.
You're 218, Jesus.
140 and still accelerating.
Okay. 240.
Wait, you're the draft.
Oh yeah. My, everyone, I'm just gonna...
It's the 160 still.
Let me get it.
I'll take my draft.
Wait,
I'm trying. Why are people stopping?
I hit 170.
There's crash there.
170!
Most oh my...
It looks like...
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I saw the guardrail. I almost flipped over.
I'm gonna fly off the ramp.
Alright, so it looks like 160 without a draft is what it does.
Yeah, 165.
Nope, I'm done. I'm going. Oh, never mind. I got saved.
Am I gonna have a combo in a second?
I got saved.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Going super fast is just much more fun than just bumping up everyone.
Oh, they're there. Shit, okay.
There's one group, and then there's like 15 people spread out. Why is that?
Yeah.
That
Because we tried out the 70% boost.
It's fun to
honestly really fun to just do it at like 160.
Yeah.
But the road doesn't generate that fast.
Yeah, the
Palio. It might, though, because with all the crashing, you can just catch up.
The Palio route back down
going up pretty nicely.
160.
Could never crash.
This turn is gonna be awful. This turn is gonna be so bad.
I can't get over how many clouds there is.
Why are there so many people miles ahead?
Lol.
Because it's fun to go fast.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Why? Why is that a crit?
Are we catching up to the other corner?
Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait.
Oh my god.
I can't wait.
That was a beautiful corner.
Wait, who's just spamming the people and who are NPCs?
Looks like we're catching up to the Pluto group.
Right. Whoever crashed the barrier.
It would appear that not even this group is anymore. What the fuck?
Oh, I just can't wait.
Through the barrier.
All right, okay.
I just can't wait till the big group arrives and sees this.
keep it at 60.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait and hold for the rest.
wait for a second.
Just go and see what's waiting for you guys.
No, we're gonna have two groups at 60 and some small group doing 170.
Where do I find the 170?
Where the fuck did that come from?
Did they crash?
Yes.
Stop two groups at 60 and everyone locking a brain cell.
Oh god. Did I hit someone?
Why is so many people just... Oh my lord.
A big crash as I was coming into the salt area like 100 and I just...
Oh wait, are we actually catching up to the other group or what? Nice, let's go.
You could,
everyone, but the big turn, Nipolita.
The group is so far back.
If you do succeed
so
at catching
far
me,
back.
You will crush people's games, so don't do that.
We do what, sorry?
Don't catch up with people,
what?
You'll have a bad time.
What? What's that in-game change, though? I don't do that.
Like 200?
200? Oh, okay, bet.
I don't give enough meat to army unit.
Wait, 16 kph, that's not 200, that's like, what, once?
Yeah, one is just gone. Who went down there? Oh no, it's actually a drive up there also again.
Oh, wait, no, 16, what is it? 60 is 110, right? Yeah.
62 miles per hour is 100 kilometers per hour.
You know what I'm doing? I press A, activate the speed limiter, then put on the cruise control and deactivate the speed limiter, because even if you press W, even if you press W, you can speed up a little bit and then just let go of W and go back to 97 kilometers per hour. I'm still on the beach, oh.
I watch you make it, I will personally move you back to the other server.
I have to stop there.
Yeah, sure, Delta. It's on the event server. Everybody can join. But we will never get that 700% again.
Top off the salt. Not that it's already full.
Oh shit, my cruise control broke.
Are we gonna go have a heartbeat,
boo? Well, everyone, I gotta go. Gotta go eat. See you all later.
I get really bad.
Oh, yeah.
Bye bye, sweetie.
Everyone's here.
Enjoy your food.
And the huge giveaway is in my Discord, Delta. In my Discord, in the announcement, you need to click there, enter giveaway, if you haven't.
Oh my god, who was that?
Some people don't know how to slow down.
And whenever you win, you will get pinged.
I don't know how to slow down, my bad.
Breaks are optional.
You're in the...
I'm just built different. I hold W, that's it.
Well. You're in the announcements channel.
So you stop with the wall. Gotcha.
Cars, cars break. Holy shit.
People in PB, do you want to start moving now? I can see the other group.
Maybe
close.
A rock? That'll stop me too.
Shit, we had 300% before. What
60.
The fuck?
We're going 60 miles an
hour. We might as well wait for the other group. Let's all just stick together.
We're gonna crash.
59 miles an hour though.
If we do wait for the other group, it will be worth it in the long run.
With 80 people.
Well, I mean the ones that are right on our ass, like not the ones that are all the way in the city.
The ones that are in the farmland.
Yeah.
Wait.
The
small
station.
Group of three of us.
The small group will end up catching anyway. Let's just. Keep moving.
Yeah, I love how it puts the conversion from miles per hour to knots, and 60 miles per hour is a perfect 69 knot.
69 knots, that is.
Now I'm on a train track? Knots. What? Going to Grand Bus BXP instead? Okay.
Why is it 70? There we go.
I mean, you can try to get the Snowplow tokens, because I think they're also gonna sell like for an okay price.
I feel myself slow down a little bit.
Wow, we went from 17 to 16. Oh no.
Level 316? Oh nice. Holy shit.
Thought it felt slightly
less nice. Yay, sex number again.
Oh god, no.
Make it 420.
No hashtag.
We got the sand, right? That'd be awesome.
I kind of want to stop and watch that corner just to see people fly over it.
On the 420 speed boost.
How about 426.9?
Yeah, I mean, for me, it's just more of a... You know, enabling my salt because I didn't.
But if we do 420.69, would it be 42,000 or just 420.69 or
420?
You'd round it up.
Oh,
I mean, we can do.
Thank you, Cactus. Thank you, Cactus, for resubbing. Welcome, welcome. Blow me, of course.
Ooh, blow me, daddy.
We've done it before. You can't do anything.
Where did you make the three grubs?
When half of the first group decided they didn't know what 60 was.
Why is there a truck falling from the sky?
There's always a truck falling from the sky.
Don't question it.
Here. It's just a normal Saturday afternoon.
Just a regular Saturday afternoon in Tycoon.
A and Transport Tycoon, that's it.
Clear with a chance of falling truck.
Oh my god, what's that?
Jesus.
Oh no, STEM.
Wait, did that person install brake pads?
Who went
on
straight?
Can we get a brake boost?
Okay, where is it? Oh, with the M menu, you can summon event vehicle and you will get one, and the speed boost is controlled by the server, so.
Whoever else just fell down there, you can get out of there. You'll be fine.
Not anymore.
Someone just hit the corner of the bridge.
I just saw someone back up in
there. Hey, who hit the deer?
People are catching so much air off of these hills because they refuse to turn.
If there weren't so many rocks, I'd just send it.
There are no rocks on the main road.
The wrong side of the road, didn't
it? You gotta salt the air?
No!
Air time.
My ears can still die.
Extra flavor on the grass, or what?
Yeah.
Extra flavor.
You have to clear
it. Yeah, that's why we're salty. I'm not trying to get rid of the snow, we're just trying to make it tastier.
You gonna air out the snow just to make it taste nice? Who's drifting around now? Holy shit.
The least coherent group I've ever seen.
People really want to put their foot down, don't they? Some people do.
I don't know, I kind of like my
what do you expect other staff give them 69% speed boost?
I kind of like my 300% bonus rather than going fast, you know?
And I don't hit the truck.
The 300, going fast is fun, but that 300 bonus is like...
It's like I can't go 180 miles an hour, but I can get 300% bonus.
Can we just get both?
Real question is, what is faster? going three times as fast or getting three times as many tokens?
You can't hit 180, so sticking as the group does get you more tokens.
Well, just increase the boost! The road doesn't regenerate that fast at such high speeds.
That's true.
Oh, who crashed? Oh my god, that is...
So are we waiting at Palito Bay this time?
I'm out.
He's gonna take more ways of travel.
Better salt the train tracks.
Let's run through Vinewood.
Okay, Palito Group is waiting.
Yeah, we were going through there on the first day. And
I would love to see you try.
Come on.
Can we switch up the course and just...
Jamies ging über Beta Server laut mit schlechterem PC. Ja, das stimmt. Ja, aber das ist nicht ein Beta-Server, das ist auf Event-Server, oder?
Make it through, you get 5 bill.
Only if I'm allowed to turn on the minimum speed explosion.
I think we can go in Palito B.
Sorry.
Wait, Palito Group, wait. Wait, still waiting? Let's go, okay. Good.
So, you guys come here often, or what?
Nah. I'm new here, can somebody give me money?
What the fuck does that say?
I 2.2 bills, so I'm...
Oh, everyone just disappeared for a moment for me.
Please, I need 10k for airplane, please.
How did you fall? There's nothing.
Slash code starter, bro.
I still haven't used code starter, it's been 2 years. Holy shit, I should...
I used all the money for speed traps.
65,000 an hour.
Please help. Die Strecke zählt aber nicht fürs Leaderboard, oder? Natürlich.
57.
Oh yeah, this is being counted for leaderboards, right? Normal.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait, is it actually? Oh shit.
Well, the normal leaderboard.
Anyone who was like top 10 but isn't able to make it is just gonna immediately fall off the board.
I say, can we just keep going until everyone beat T-Throw and then call it good?
Well, but it's just profit and tokens which we're getting more, so is there a leaderboard for that? Or yeah, just for clear? Ah, okay.
For being in chat and, you know, being social, right?
No.
How do I turn Y off? Oh, wait, no, press Y.
You press Y.
Buddy.
Wait, how? Wait, why can't I move? Oh, there, I press T, never mind.
Buddy.
Okay, look.
Leaderboard is solved, so it's better to go fast for the leaderboard. Oh.
Okay, look, I'm trying to figure myself out, alright?
Wait. What's your excuse for pressing T and not Y?
Leave me alone.
No, not throwing shame. I just want
to. Yo, why is the bonus for the Polito group so low?
I'm misclicking my keys. And then I click it.
That sounds like an excuse to me.
Sounds like.
Yo, I think I'm gonna go to the other group. Where's the other group?
That's skill issue. Yeah, it's skill issue. Goddamn right it is. Alright.
Keyboard wrong and start pushing the wrong.
Yeah, I will.
I did it so much when I was switching over from console to PC for the first time.
I'm gonna join the other group for sure.
Oh my god, who's zooming with that extra plow?
Who's doing a slalom?
Who's got the extra plow on this? Why? Oh my god, we're all separating.
The extra plow on the side is wonderful for when you
this group is tiny, yeah.
No,
and I'm just gonna fuck off.
And then, like, every corner I turned, I just kept on flipping over.
Of course it's Moose.
Stop the party. Who is this Pip? Oh shit. What happened to Pip?
Oh shit.
What is he
doing? Oh fuck. Oh no.
Anyone
else?
I didn't know we were going sledding on this
side. Why is the world going backwards?
Because he doesn't like bonus.
Well, he did get
the bonus is on 412. We can make it 420.
Let's go.
No way! Why is there a lake here? What the fuck?
412. Nah, so close.
But I'm fully aware my game cannot survive everyone being together.
422! 420, I got it!
I don't think my game will survive above about 500.
Zählt das jetzt oder nicht? Ja, ja, es zählt. Also die Leaderboards sind für Salting. Also die, wie viel du gesaltet hast. Das, dafür gibt's ein Leaderboard. Oder das ist, glaube ich, das Leaderboard. Warte, Alter.
Oh my god.
Oh, they crashed.
Keep the truck going.
Shit, can we make it over there? Also.
-4 FPS. Okay.
I mean, I'm on
PowerPoint.
20.
What is FPS?
Microsoft.
Beps per second.
You playing Microsoft Excel?
You're at 50?
Who needs FPS when you can have
FPS? About it.
You're driving? Frage ist jetzt 1000% schneller. Yeah, yeah.
I much prefer measuring.
Teleport revive? No. I want to catch the other group. Shit, did we miss them?
Surprise if not Sajjad and Conquered.
Casually, almost at 500,000.
Huh?
413,000.
Wait, salted?
No, coins. Or tokens.
Oh, I have 420 bonus. Yes. Oh no, it's gone.
Wait, where is it?
420.
Oh, they're down there. Okay, nice.
I saw the numbers.
Wow, the first person to crash just did.
Yeah, we'll just go to the quarry, refresh my salt, and then I'm gonna wait until the other thing is here, the other convoy is here. Because like 80% bonus is not so nice.
No, it's supposed to be an event. I would assume so. Because I don't think main really hits 150 at this hour, maybe. I don't actually know.
No, the main is like 130, I think, isn't it? Or...
How do you hit negative?
There's 160
backwards in time.
Next time we come through here, I'm gonna try and go through the gas station, and I already know it's gonna go for it.
There's 107
on main. What's going on?
I'm
disappointed.
I blew up like at least 5 times from other people at the pumps.
Imagine blowing up when you could just crash.
The first time we went to the gas station, I was
I just deactivated here.
Not even more than 50. I was like,
who's driving solo there?
Just a chain reaction.
I
was literally just holding the brake to try and like.
I'd always try to go ahead to beat everyone out.
Explosion traveled backward, then got to me. Which is weird because the people around me were fine, but I wasn't.
Yeah.
Sounds targeted. Specifically, you. Die.
An IA
is. Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, Woos. Please participate.
D4 with a 75.
Crikey.
Jesus Christ.
Well, let's go. I hope it's just refreshed already. Bad wrong way.
We are Snowplow, not train.
Alright, I'm almost at 20,000 we'll get 33k today.
Maybe I should stop giving my tokens away. No, but there's train plow. Can we get a train plow? I mean,
yeah,
like,
yeah,
train
yeah,
plow
yeah.
is good.
The train plow, I should how it is.
Mentally, I am train.
It's shaped like a plow.
Yeah,
no, but
certain ones
actual,
have
no, but
I don't think that would
have
be great if you hit snow with
train
it.
Plow.
Wait, yeah, yeah, like can
proper
we get the
train
polar
plow.
Polar
the Polar Express
but...
does not have a plow on it.
Wait,
I don't know.
That's a cattle.
It slides on the ice, you know.
Yeah, it's Tokyo Drift style, but it's not a plow.
It goes skirt, skirt, you know, fucking.
Oh,
is that like saying a drift car?
Bottom.
Alright, there we go. 440%. This is what I'm talking about.
When do I get
the lights, my eyes, yeah.
It's got a plow on it.
Oh, that would look
smart. Oh yeah, that's right.
Carmo Trump car.
But does Advance and Wedge have
I got 4%. Ah, wait a little bit, it's going to update.
Little container on the back of the Phantom Wedge. Perfect.
Just have an open Mark 14 in the boot.
It's trailer. We can have it on trailer. Perfect.
Yeah. How much salt that is.
Ah shit, it's not refreshing. Okay, I need to switch the other side of the road.
Put a little spreader on the back.
900,000
around the map. Still not run out.
Just leave the door kind of open.
Big brain and have spreaders on the sides so you could go down the highway and get way more as you go down a wider area.
You covered the entire map. One trip.
There we go.
Straight line. And then you have to wait for 20 minutes for everything to regenerate, and then you can go back in one straight line.
This sounds an awful lot like charging defib kits.
Sounds like farming wheat.
I know what we could do. Who needs the truck when we can get a crop duster and fill it with salt?
Hell yeah.
The cargo plane with salt.
Well, no, the crop makes sense. It's already made for dispersing, like, powder.
You overlook a couple of fields.
You just fly really low over the ground and hope you don't hit a snipe.
Yeah,
the super tanker runs out.
Oh,
can we get the aerial firefighting?
Yeah, reverse aerial firefighting.
People use salt to put out fires.
No, can we make it the beluga? Like, the stupid ass.
Oh, wait,
no, it's a super tanker. It's the 747 designed to drop now salt, but used to be fire retarded.
Just use the seawater instead. It's salt.
I was actually watching a video on it yesterday. It's apparently not just designed for fire retardant. It can drop like any liquid. So like for oil spills, it can literally just fly over the ocean and drop like the dispersal stuff.
What, like, oh. Dust mine? I thought he's going to say it's gonna drop oil. Like,
the water. It can drop
you
that.
Oh, like kitty litter, right?
The ocean?
That's what I use.
Drop a fucking cat litter. The ocean is now your litter box.
Damn it.
How?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, who just died?
Just remove the button from your keyboard.
Okay,
right.
Just unwind F.
Just move the key. Can't press it if you remove it.
What? I hit the middle of the what do you call it? How do I do
the
it?
Barricade?
What?
Key?
The
barrier?
Yeah, it's back right. How do I get
barrier?
Out of the camera? What is it?
Yeah,
oh.
It exists so far.
The camera button's F, by the way.
Yeah, press F.
Shut up!
Oh, I'm about to run out, so...
Yeah,
what's the camera button?
F.
Oh,
don't
my god.
I can't, I'm driving on the dirt! Can someone help me?
I think it's R or X or...
The cinematic camera
I think it
R,
might be Alt F4.
But if you just press V for the actual camera button, it'll kill you out of the cinematic
sure.
Anyway.
You know what? Thank you. Because, okay, my... Okay. I spilled alcohol all over my keyboard, so my key... Okay, my keyboard is very,
Dump it upside down.
Drunk.
Or...
My keyboard is... Yeah, I'm upside down, okay?
Put it
I'm
in
from
rice,
Australia. Alright,
but
my keyboard...
Your keyboard
okay,
put it
but
in the
my
keyboard...
His keyboard is drunk.
More the alcohol, okay?
If your computer's having trouble handling all the trucks, just give it a bath to relax.
No, my PC's fine, it's just the keyboard.
Oh, shit, it didn't reset yet. But it's okay. It's still the bigger group with more experience.
WD-40.
Maybe you could power wash your keyboard.
Power wash? I'm pretty sure the power washer will break my keyboard.
No, I don't
know. Put it in the dishwasher.
Oh, yeah, that'll get all the germs.
Dishwasher is basically just a small power washer, let's be honest.
I mean, you make a really good valid point.
A smaller, hotter,
faster,
more compact.
Stronger.
Where are you going?
Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure you could fit a power washer inside of a dishwasher.
Yeah, but it's multiple quieter.
It's a power dishwasher.
You run your porcelain, like, dishes through it and,
you won't get
just give it 10,000 PSI. You won't
get the back.
Oh, you get 10,000 PSI
truck
just
somewhere.
For my
keep the truck going.
Yeah.
Keep the truck going. No!
Yeah, let me just put 10,000 PSI through my keyboard. It'll be alright.
At least.
10,000 other rookie numbers. You gotta get them
everything
off.
Will be
we
clean.
Need
a rookie number.
How to cope. Hey, go, what's up?
One. Ah, there's down two.
Oh no.
a dozen.
I went too far inside of the corner. I didn't roll.
We
just
need
hit
to
the
group
guardrail.
Up more. This is baby number.
What the fuck?
Oh wait, this BB's got changed to 30.
Yeah, we got too
that?
Spread out on that corner.
360. It's dropping hard.
Oh, we're gonna meet up by.
Was there a way to like maybe. Save the cruise control amount so you could just hit
this looks insane, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you for the points, Deck Swift and Gosa. Yeah, this is pretty insane. We have so many people playing.
In your 8 menu. Limited.
No, I feel like
hey, 69 online, nice.
Like Y again, and it would start the cruise control. It would feed you up to that speed and just hold it. Like,
yeah, we only have to go 60.
I can't set a custom speed.
Like, instead of just turning it off and having to reset it again from scratch, you can just press it again and it would do it automatically.
Who is on a bike?
It would remember the speed.
Oh, that
why is there a cop car?
The limiter is always like a lot of speed.
The safety car XD.
It's had some changes.
Got on in time to do it. You can still go on. Going to have all group up again, let's go, 700% bonus. You can still join, you just need to join the event server. If you look in the Transport Tycoon Discord under announcements, there is the link for the event server.
What was that?
And when you join the server, you can just press M and summon event vehicle, and then you go, you know. Teleport and revive. I don't know where it's going to put you, but...
That's their fault. Why is there a...
Dang it. I tried.
I teleported.
All I'm saying is that if we're going to group up into one group again, we have more people than we started with, so it's not going to
more people
well.
Are definitely going to die.
We could have more of a bonus, but more likely your PC is gonna, or my
no.
PC.
The strongest will survive.
I mean, I only have a 1660 running.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no worries, no worries.
We're right now.
We're like that survivor show.
Oh, there's only 70?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's 124. I guess it's because it's every time someone joins, it goes up again.
Yeah, it's a new. I think it's a new person.
Yeah.
Who's that in the pace just... car?
It's like total participants.
Okay, who is the pace guard?
Pace guard, move away, sir. Or we blast him.
Pace guard, go out of passive, I dare you.
I challenge you.
You become.
Thank you for the follow, Tally. Or Tally.
You can't follow the pace.
A regular old rock.
You already 5k tokens, yeah. I did the majority here on the event. Well, I just did snow blowing a bit before, so. Just for a few minutes when I saw it's online.
Oh my fucking god, this entire time I've had this salt off.
Congratulations.
I looked at what I had done, it said 100, I was like, wait.
PLP.
It did be like that sometimes,
I've come all the way since, like, I don't even know when it turned off. Did it turn off in Polito? Did it turn off last time I was in the oil fields? I have no idea.
I'm going to try to post this every weekend until the
RIP tokens.
Which again, while they've been turning things on and off, might be in about match.
Yeah, with my plow stop assaulting.
Do you want like a look every now and again?
It's right. You put
a
me.
I just didn't even think about it. Like. Because I usually would see the lights on the back on the truck and be like, oh, the salt's not going.
You've
but
seen the lights for too long.
Is
you're
when
you're
I'm
blind
inside 20 other trucks, I can't see the lights on my truck.
Also,
spicy.
You've been looking at the lights for so long, you're probably gone blind to them. Man. Like, you don't even realize.
Obviously.
Oh shit, they are not.
Triple check my salting if it's even going or not.
I just watched the
other lights on. Someone
that's...
doesn't. That's all I'm saying.
That's a shame.
Oh, that's me. That I don't have the lights on. My bad. But
what is it?
I was just looking at trucks. And I was like, wait, that one doesn't have lights.
Look, as I said, you know, I'm vibing.
This is very awkward.
Yeah,
and
Charizard. I know it's like it turns off when I run out of salt, but I don't remember when I ran out of salt. That's the thing. Like, whenever
oh,
I ran out of salt, I didn't turn it on. I'm hoping it was Polito.
Right.
I don't know.
How many tokens have you earned?
Can you stop saving your salt then for your margaritas and put it on Instagram?
No, I'd much rather have it with a drink.
I got a drink, do you want
if
some?
You put salt in vodka, you will want to die
your
because...
What the fuck?
Yeah, my keyboard
please
has
don't do
plenty.
That.
Who's putting salt in vodka?
My keyboard has more than plenty. It's fucking sneaky, bro.
Actually, I've got salt, I just need some tequila.
See ya.
Half my keys don't work anymore,
how many
I swear.
Are you guys having? I'm trying to figure out how much I've been out on.
Just over 5k.
Like, do you know how many, you know how
okay,
many times I have
so
to press
I'm
B just for me to switch like first person or something like that? Like
probably
20 times.
How are
I only turned it off at Polito. Because I think I still will have salt when I get to oil field. It's just 5K. Polito run out.
Well,
I mean,
we're
I'm
about
using
to
my
be at
G29 for the snow plowing right now.
Yeah,
so.
I'm only at 77% salt. It's been that long with me having it all.
I'm at 74, but I stopped when we got to.
I'm at 20.
25.
Missed so much.
Oh, no. Turn off your speed limiter so you don't fly over. I killed a truck.
Oh Jesus.
Look at the amount
my,
of... Get out.
Run.
I will replenish now. Run.
Embrace your inner Monty
Python. Oh man.
Run.
Yo, anyone wanna become
we,
a mechanic?
We're trying to leave because people.
Mm-hmm.
I'll plow you.
Get him.
Oh, that sounds nice.
I'm just gonna stay over here.
So do I. Oh, no. But, but it's with the homies. It's with the girls, you know?
There we go. That voice crack one. Thank you for the Pauline.
Why is
some people like, can I claim a 1 billion? Yeah, sure. I cannot see your name, so if you can come over here, that would be great.
You're just literally asking 100 times, stop moving. Nobody listens.
I can't see him saying that.
Even in chat.
My ears don't
okay, can we do a challenge and try and stay as one entire
group? Oh, the question is that actually...
I mean, there's some people way up there in front.
Joe Valachi, that's me.
Try to go through
okay.
Every gas station we go across.
Join the main group.
Okay. There you go. Congrats, congrats.
We can go through every gas station. It will make it work.
Enjoy the buildsness.
We're going. Check your salt, boys and girls.
And don't put. Wow, that's not that slow.
Salt check.
I'm salty as fuck, yeah.
Someone without. Someone has their lights off. I see someone without lights.
I see a stiff car, very stiff, yes.
Alright, yep. Just behind the staff car, call it good.
Stiff.
I
don't know who's driving.
Why are we getting kick for? What? Kick?
It better not be a.
It might just be that your game is crashing. Did you do your RAM settings already? Oh shit. Delta, did you do the settings for your RAM already? By the way.
Why you bully? Why you bully?
You got kicked the wait.
Okay.
No, if you got kicked, I would see that in system chat. You didn't get kicked. It said SOM.
Like 90,000%.
Drafting is
on. No, it would. You would see it in system chat.
I disabled the script stream, so you're not gonna get a boost.
Mm-mm.
Or do you mean the?
Oh, there was.
I mean, like the bonus.
What?
Yeah, for
whipped
it's
cream,
a
whipped cream,
yeah.
Whipped cream?
Oh,
no.
Oh, man. Whipped cream, don't threaten
died.
Me with a good time.
No.
Hey, yo.
If we send a homo after, I'm not into.
What?
What the fuck? Okay, that was actually.
Oh, one person went down and everyone went down as well.
Why are people going down?
Now
watch everybody now go straight again.
It's going down,
doesn't make any difference.
Oh yes, I've caught up. Let's go.
I very nearly did
this straight on. Just the sea of orange.
Just form up directly on the staff car.
Do you think it's not possible? Tonight I'm gonna actually have nightmares of orange.
You close your eyes and all you see is snowplow.
Snowplow is like literally going towards me, well, running away from them. And Desperate is at the front seat. Now, at all?
What do you mean, truck? I'm driving perfectly. Ignore the toll.
420, let's go!
Your portfolio bird doesn't say that, but okay.
Best driver until proven different, yeah. which was on many, many, many occasions already, but just gonna keep saying that.
Best Coco pilot.
Well, that's a that's actually a far stretch, what you said.
That just crashed.
Oop.
It's not good for your health.
As long as Jules doesn't crash, we're fine. If Jules crashes, we have an issue.
He's hacking.
But I've seen some messed up videos, MJ, man, what the fuck.
I'm running an RX 580 at 27 frames, so that's all.
Everybody say what kind of car did you have. Go, go, go.
Hey, is this the Tycoon benchmark
well,
session?
I don't feel so
Tycoon
bad.
Benchmarks. We can make money out of this. Puff, take notice.
I got a 3050 and I got 43 FPS.
With enough community members, we too can create benchmarks.
We don't create benchmarks, we crash servers.
You guys abuse servers.
Yeah, I mean, we can literally, offer services.
You to stop me.
For GTA 5 and servers.
We never liked it when we abused it.
Watch
I'm
this.
Sure that's frowned upon.
I made it. I went between the gas pumps, and I am somehow alive.
In between?
Just wait for the lag and you randomly explode.
Oh yeah. Well,
I'm
like forces
the
killed me
time.
Yesterday 5 times
because of
a gas station.
Oh god.
500k.
That kind of funny.
Hey, it's all half a million token game. Holy shit.
We actually oh.
Yeah, we're gonna hit a million. We're gonna. I think we're
two
might
more
hit
hours
like 1.5.
2 more hours and we'll hit a and we'll hit a mill.
I'm game for that.
The billion ship.
I don't think I got 2 hours in.
Yeah, we're almost at a 2 hour mark.
I'm almost at my in 2 minutes on my 5 a.m. mark. Let's go.
5 a.m.
Well, it's 1 a.m. It's almost 1 p.m. here, and I haven't even eaten anything today.
Yeah. Oh god. I'm not lagging, but the 1060 is built for GTA 5. Okay, yeah, that's true. I have a 2060, I'm also fine. Like, if I do with a 2060 almost the same FPS as a 4080, I'm totally fine.
You've been staying with the group.
I feed on Snowplow tokens.
Yeah!
Slow the fuck down.
That is my source of food, trading snowplow tokens for a sandwich, bro. Honestly.
We'll trade syrup from...
Slash Gotham, hey, Brett.
The new cryptocurrency snowplow tokens.
I feel like my speed limiter is ever so slightly slower than everyone else's, because I keep having to speed up to catch a pack.
Yeah, it's...
Players of TT
limited.
Backing up the cryptocurrency snowplow tokens.
We
get rich and then we get rich and then we dip. No, we make
plow
people
token.
Buy the tokens, like the cryptocurrency, and then we dip and we're rich.
Yeah, like
no, that's definitely a crime.
What is that one snowplow token's worth? 133k. So
I mean, we will control the market, whatever.
Yeah,
man, price fixing. We'll be fine.
But let's get Snowflake NFTs.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
One token for 10 billion again, and if someone buys it, that's on them.
I don't have 10 billion.
Someone will.
Yeah, you're
someone's
you're
going to, it's
billion.
Inevitable.
Oh yeah, someone definitely does.
I'll do it well then.
I mean, I've got two sets of 10 up for 1 bill each right now, but I'm going to put one for 10 bill.
One.
I wish I could even put one
for 10 bill.
And if you're not selling, you'll pay a lot more.
I'll do it for 6.9 billion.
Nice.
Those snowplows going left and right, what are you doing? Warming up tires?
It's not the F1 that I've ever owned.
Yeah, we are on the snow after all.
Somebody just rolled.
Whoever hit that bike into that deer.
Oh dear.
What a trick shot. God bless our envious.
Like, as if joined the convoy or not.
I think I have another, like, 750 million in the little bank thing, so.
Only if it was real.
If only it was real.
Yeah.
I can actually fulfill my dream.
This would be fun on ESD. Hell yeah.
So I just did a heist and I want to put that money from my GTA account into my Visa account. Anyone know how to do that?
Where did the stuff come
from? I just completed a heist and I want to put it into my GTA account, please.
Yeah, I just want to put it to my Visa account, please. Can someone help me how to transfer?
I need to figure out how to transfer money from a Wells Fargo to GTA. I completed this heist, and I want to make sure this money is
using
safe.
This routing number specifically. How do you do that?
I'm going on the beach. Oh my.
Who's hitting that jump there?
I'm just playing in the sand.
Enjoy.
Why do these keep spawning? It's like they just want to die.
Okay. Yeah, they want to die. Do it to them.
Oh, I'm on 1%.
Mm. Yeah. I killed Biker. Very good.
It's a pack, not the
whole quest.
My noble quest to make this route even more saltier than KFC chicken.
Oh. I'm gonna make a toasted cheese chicken sandwich. Oh my god, that sounds so yummy right now.
Hey, I gave you a good idea, at least.
Boy dying.
But I can't eat food until I
are
make
we going
Addies.
To group up or what's gonna
yeah,
happen?
Yeah.
Stop you up there.
We'll form up on this junction here.
Yes, we form up formation.
Warming up the tires.
Start park a stop member.
Oh no. Here we go with the honking again.
Thank you for reminding me. Didn't
I will recolor all my cars that are orange from now on to something
you
else.
Oh my god.
Who's spawning?
Get
It is now a floating truck.
Whoever's favorite color is orange must be having a great time right now.
And then I grew up.
The staff truck is bullied. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Names.
Now it's actually worse.
There's so many buffaloes.
Oh my god, I didn't realize that was gonna look so bad. Holy crap.
Yeah, the name tax is a bad idea.
If you aren't following George, you're doing it wrong.
I mean, it's really not hard
George
to miss him.
Is George curious?
Georgia. Is he curious?
He doesn't look very curious. He just seems like he's driving, just minding his own business.
Yeah,
in between,
running into a wall.
What is he driving?
The like water truck. I think staff truck. Oh my god.
Staff
miner. Let's go.
Like those,
whee!
Like
Yeah, it's like one of those like airport fire trucks.
Oh man.
Kinda cool.
It's like a Hemet something in real life.
Yeah, it's the HFTT.
Yeah,
oh, whatever the army.
Money went over somewhere.
Rip somewhere.
It is the funny brand name of Oshkosh.
Well, her car despawned, so I just ran her straight up.
Run it up.
I wanted to kill the plow.
I probably agreed that the name tag should be gone.
I wanted to kill.
Yeah, at least we can see where George is now. It's easier to call people stupid for overtaking the staff truck. It slips off flap.
I break. What do you mean? I didn't take it over.
You're in the wrong place at the wrong time, buddy.
People keep teleporting through me and like, I end up way ahead of everybody.
Nah, I
swear
I'm just being bullied,
bro. Who just
jumped? Abe just died. Rip Abe.
I got you a dollar.
I got slapped by an empty F1 car.
Oh my god.
What did I just get given? Mm. Oh, $1? Bet.
Yo.
I can't tell because it said that there's 747,000 total tokens over what it says I was given, oh, so shit. I just can't see it.
How does my hard drive look like? Oh shit. Okay, we have 7 gigabytes free, so we can record a little bit more of the event, I think.
Because his keyboard is drunk.
Okay, exactly. Thank you.
Is the keyboard drunk or are you, bro?
Both.
How to Danny?
Oh, I'm very glad. I was looking backwards when we went through that toll booth.
God.
I survived purely off luck.
Skills?
La 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 la. See, look, bang a song.
Right. See, it's working nice.
I'm catching up. George clean.
I'm glad I'm down and crash into a wall.
Oh man.
Problem solved, I guess.
That was
Elf almost went off.
First thing I read is Monty the Horny Elf, and I'm just
disappointed, not surprised.
A little bit of everything, to be honest.
I don't know what I'm trying.
Disappointed. Mildly intrigued why someone would do that.
The event someone would do that.
I saw how the chat was yesterday, so honestly, I'm not surprised.
Wait, how do I turn my HUD back on? Damn it, I press.
You don't.
How do I get?
Alt F4,
F7.
Backspace.
Oh, I'm stuck in like camera mode. How do I get out of camera mode? What the fuck is
this? Backspace.
Backspace.
Maybe
you should clean up your keyboard. Order and then quit.
Wait, your keyboard needs water.
Stay behind, George.
Maybe you should crush up some B12 and give it to your keyboard too.
George? Everyone else find the post.
We can't have a staff truck and a staff truck crashes, but we have to crash too.
Yeah, we have to crash too now, deliberately.
Alright,
everybody run into the gas station. Again.
Wait, why don't...
Somebody
why
say don't gas station.
Yes.
No.
And here's the question, how many people are actually going to do it here?
I ain't going anywhere near that.
No, come on.
Thank you. It was a dumb one.
No one exploded.
Half of it is just swerving over.
I think someone actually,
that, like,
no one exploded.
Travels up the entire convoy.
Oh god.
DP ahead, George.
Beacon local.
But wait,
there
that's
it is.
Impossible.
There it is.
Lines.
I heard it.
Oh, I didn't find the gas station. There's no one there.
No pear is fried.
Gave me a kebab.
Just one.
Just yo. One.
I got a dollar.
Lazy.
I'm a vegetarian.
Did they say it was a meat kebab? It could be a veggie kebab.
What? That would just be fucking disappointing.
Veggie kebab would be a disappointment.
Do you mean falafel kebab?
Honestly, but... food in general would be good random.
Yeah.
You guys are making me so fucking hungry.
I mean, a veggie kebab is like licking ice cream to glass, but okay.
No, man.
I mean, I agree, but, you know.
In the fridge, I got some chicken enchiladas, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Where the fuck is George?
Yeah.
He catch up.
No, I think he died.
What do you mean by that?
Alright, Electro, you can set the pace. Feel free.
How nice to clear my inventory of blessings. I have 100 to go, so let's...
Jeez.
Do you have two packs?
I'm just like opening blessing packs, like I'm just buying them for 5 billion and just doing it.
We can only open one.
I'm not as good. Mighty Bob.
Like, legitimate question here. Wilted flower. On the open one, why do we get so many?
Dice.
No, stay inside of me.
Dice.
Stay.
What the fuck are the dice?
No, you never, wait, you don't know what cursed dice are?
No!
It lets you open more of them.
How do I get this dice?
At spawn.
Premium shop, the premium market where you get the premium,
places.
Yeah.
all I do on here is fly plane, so I don't know a lot of things.
IA member here.
How many elves have you?
All I know is plane.
How goes
we're
like
gonna wait anyway, no?
I got 1,140.
And I want to buy 470 low-grade chests,
hell yeah, I'll take them.
Yeah? You want them? I'll give them to you.
$0.
Yeah,
oh god,
honestly,
I forgot we're here.
Honestly, I will literally just give them
to
you.
Oh, I opened that. I was like, why am I just not going anywhere? And then I look at
okay,
the
I'm just gonna wait.
Oh,
yeah.
Whoa.
I'm just gonna wait until the bulk of you is out there.
I heard an explosion, so I'm not gonna be happy.
There's massive explosion, bleed. Run, suka.
It's all and forget that the red tanks explode.
Привет,
Jesus Christ.
It's night to get Snowplow and vodka out, yes.
Vodka? There is vodka involved?
Yes. And a lot of potato
juice.
Potato juice.
Potato juice.
Carrot, potato, and carrot,
someone
potato.
Someone in chat said the hard bath, no plowing goes
hard. Potato juice,
on
oh no.
I can't help but agree. It's really
yeah, that's, I said that, yes, in chat.
Thank you for the idea.
I'm literally listening to it right now.
Oh, I am too.
Hard bath school.
I have just a playlist I've been building. It's only at 70
songs.
I think
my playlist right now includes over 250 Harba songs.
Jesus Christ, send me a link, please.
How many?
250. I literally watch all of the Harba makers. Their videos Cats. And everything. Harba is live.
Pepe Harba, spamming it.
Oh shit.
I wish I like properly knew how to speak Russian.
Me too, actually, because I want to learn it.
Add vodka, add more vodka.
I mean, the more vodka I drink, you're probably gonna catch
vodka
on to it anyway.
Vodka, suka,
beer. Wait, you say more vodka I drink?
Add more.
Hold on.
You mean the more vodka his keyboard drinks?
I need, my keyboard, bro.
I learn Russian,
vodka.
What the heck?
Bro, I'm
you need one of those hats that, like, gives you vodka.
And don't make me get my vodka
God.
Bottle, don't G-check me.
No,
behind the staff truck, not on the staff truck.
Alright,
I am gonna have to go AFK for a minute. So once we get to somewhere, I'm gonna drop back.
Difficult instruction, I know. Behind the staff truck.
I'm not doing 60 in the staff truck, is it?
Okay, Dizzy Blessing, who's gonna get it?
Hopefully at the front, look for Mountain Tag.
I'm gonna have some fun. I'm just gonna let the truck go in cruise control and just see where I end up. So
you see
I'll
when you
back.
Die, basically.
Good
I'll
luck.
Turn on passive so y'all can just direct me
let's
with the crew.
turn upside
everyone's
down.
Auto and passive.
All right, I'll be back.
Can't see the road.
Wish me luck.
You don't need to see the road.
That was in front of the trucks.
Oh man.
Yes, potato.
Follow the only not orange truck.
If you see color, you're gonna crash.
down, us.
If you see color, you're gonna crash. What kind of color?
The one that's orange.
Rainbow.
If you see the color green, then yeah, you definitely
didn't touch it. It's probably
oh,
grass.
Oh damn! I like the color green. I'm gonna follow it.
If you see the color grass, then you're definitely
the color grass.
The grass is under like 2 feet of snow. I don't know where it is anymore.
Alright, get a shovel. You'll be alright.
I mean, it's summer for me, so you know.
Actually, going first person is not half as bad.
I don't know what the snow is, to be honest. Yellow.
It's cold. It looks like in the game, actually. It's just cold and wet and sticky.
I prefer Why is warm it and wet and sticky.
Because it's wet and cold.
I mean,
so you make snowmen sticky. Because it's sticky.
Tall.
Oh.
I love the guy's name, Fender
when
Machine.
When it's closer to 32, the snow is sticky, and when it's like. Wait,
bend the machine.
Stay behind the staff truck, please.
That's for Unicode.
Bitte bleiben Sie hinter dem hässlichen Auto. Danke.
Yes.
Where did Artem go?
Slightly behind you. It seems my 60 is slower than everyone else's.
Barely see Artem anymore.
Everyone's 60 is not the same, isn't it?
Look behind you.
Look for the not orange.
All I see is white.
Look for the not orange.
Technically, God just got too happy and we're just cleaning it up.
Imagine the Electrobots being the only response, like an actual police response, and us playing around.
You know, I'm gonna get to the front.
That was
the job I would
Snowplower strike incoming.
Snowplower strike.
Hi, how's it? Hey, doing fine?
What?
How are you doing, Niemandsland? Spigates, spigates.
Wait, is French lights not on? Or is that just
MJ Minor just
what?
Do?
What did they?
The first person is actually better.
Oops.
Someone doesn't have their lights on. I'm gonna let them figure it out.
Oops, I forgot it.
That's nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna let them figure it out.
Oh wait, my lights aren't on, that's clearly the problem.
Oh, I have
explosions!
More blessings I need to hand out, let's go. Crocodile.
Can we put that crocodile on the leash?
Drunken style, there we go.
Wait, the crocodile on the leash, that's questionable.
Actually, I would have a crocodile around here.
Considering I'm going 63 miles an hour, if you're ahead of me, you're doing it wrong.
I may be in front of the staff truck right now.
I would recommend not being there.
Yeah, you're gonna get yelled at.
Yelled at is the least of your concerns at this point.
Yeah, I think it's being abused by the entire server is what I should be
messing up my day-night cycle, otherwise it's okay. Yeah, same.
Last thing I,
heard. I don't know when we went to sleep yesterday, but it was pretty late.
That's
I think.
The first thing I heard. Oh,
when I message you, no letter.
You know what? Do it. I'll just kick you. I don't care.
What?
Oh no, please.
Am I dreaming?
The amount of people that just.
Who's gonna get the broccoli now? I'm actually wondering.
Press M, bell taker.
Yeah, wait, who gave me a broccoli?
Thank you. No, it's you. Enjoy.
Eat your vegetables.
Eat your broccoli, my child.
I'm gonna eat my greens. I'm gonna eat my
your
greens.
Vegetables.
Eat your So what? Does it count when I message you no to let you know I saw that I have to pick up some prize from you? No. It's the same thing. As always, I'm just having the names from the December giveaway here, and I mean, if it really goes on that until these are not picked up until next December, then I don't know, man.
Redeem them all.
I don't know, really.
Raffle them off in a big package and oh, two kebabs. Now I'm hungry. Don't make me go to town and fetch two kebabs.
You could make kebabs.
Well, Dan, I'm looking for my broccoli.
I could, but I don't want to. And
where do I find
driving is easier.
We're at about grape seed.
20 minutes to the town, it's easier.
Chat icon.
Fresh
my broccoli.
Yes, now you can.
Broccoli is like eating
trees. Oh, you're 20 minutes
No,
old.
Broccoli when it's cooked well is actually pretty tasty.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Broccoli and not the cheese slabs.
With some garlic on top.
Oh,
you're making us hungry.
Bro, I already ate and I'm hungry.
You made me finna act up, bro.
What with the cheese and garlic?
We will see, Jennifer. I have a feeling about this. Oh. Me too, niemand.
Wait, is that broccoli? Oh, the broccoli is on. Let's go.
I'm gonna go.
Damn, I'm getting hungry now too. Fuck.
Low of traffic to try and reach you guys.
That looks like it.
Yep, it seems like we are good.
Still a chumash, no.
Big to the chumash.
That's probably good enough.
I'll do.
Racing,
did that, like, let you draw?
No, because speed boosters are disabled for everyone that to give their own boost. We have to give it to you.
Tracing boost.
The
event one actually has, I think, the speed boost applied.
Thank you for the watch.
Penguin just fell from the sky. Alright, hi Penguin. Bye Penguin.
Penguin, if you want, Plow and you're doing it wrong.
Yo, who?
I was thinking about it.
You can think about it, don't say it.
Yeah, when y'all get to the bridge at San Kudo, can you wait? If you get there before I get up to the road again, because I fell into the water.
I could tell. Yeah. Yeah.
What's your writing in there?
Soviet Toast Crunch.
And I'll drive. Play the event or don't fly, please.
I'm coming up to the road now. I'm at like the gas station. So, oh god.
Welcome.
Oh god. How am I not passive? Oh god.
You're fine, don't worry about it. Right, you can probably spawn a vehicle if you want. It could only go slightly, maybe very wrong.
Oh, damn it. My bad.
Wait till we get this straight away. Alright, I'm gonna send it.
Ooh. Made the corner, nice.
Oh, yeah, right. Oh, I'm fine.
See, nice. Cool.
Thank you.
It's all good.
Faster, nice.
Ah, I can't reach that.
Who was it? I did the salt check and I didn't even check my own salt.
Failure to proceed. Minus 5
strike points.
Did
you hear
what I... Ghost,
is that your
team? Oh, my FPS is at...
Oh, 22,000? I only need like 10k.
Either plow or don't fly, and or don't fly and plow, and be the server. That's what I'm trying to say. Me no speak.
Speaking just doesn't
me
happen.
No speak.
We do not
if everyone
speak
looks off to the right, you might be able to see my old truck.
Wait, where?
It was this left turn, I was coming out of this a right turn. Overshot, went off over the road, down the hill.
Classic maneuver.
Turned into a right turn.
Yep.
Drunk. You call me smelly?
Holy shit.
I'm giving away all my blessings.
1 million salt soon.
Now next one in line, which is still,
I mean soon.
About 80 to go.
Jesus. You
just like redeem them?
Fuck, just giving out blessings,
yeah,
nice.
An addict. I collect everything. And then I will open them all again.
you better be careful, you don't want those withdrawal effects.
I still have the original F7 like note. Also right. The certificate of flying. I will never give that away.
Lol.
Are you good?
Bang with
everything is great.
Yeah, Bang is new, he doesn't know the rules of the gangsters.
the guardrail.
Snowplow gang rolling up, plowing him.
I mean, if you want to stock up on heist permits, I got you. Don't worry. I got like 8 permanent. Of them in storage.
Man, I remember when I was still in pigs, I had so many heist permits.
You get one and they fill your entire inventory, and then I just drop them off at Yellow Jack whatever time I do trucking.
Yeah, every time, me too, yeah.
Yeah.
I still have some cocoa, I think, vouchers. I'm keeping those from memory.
It's so bad.
Who hit the pole?
People literally smacked the pole.
You just wanted to go for a ride on the pole.
I mean, I want to ride the pole. I mean,
you're doing it wrong.
Tell you, that's the spirit. Just have salting disabled. Give us more points.
Wait, you guys are salting?
2.5 million earned.
How are you only at 2.5? I was at 2 when I stopped like a full rotation ago.
0.22.
I'm at 8,000 tokens.
Oh, I started 7, literally 000. An hour later than you guys.
Mule is a boost.
Yeah, it's been there the entire time.
Oh, I should have stopped.
They get called out by Poof.
Burp, come over to the left side. We have cookies.
You got cookies? Oh, bet. I'm coming. Just for okay. The cookie. Nothing
no,
else.
No, come to the right side. We have... Oh, shit. I can't say that here.
Wait, I need to give you some bacon, bro. Hold on.
The bacon?
Yes.
I mean, it's
either dessert or
both
horrible.
Breakfast.
Breakfast.
Dessert.
There you go. Have some bacon.
Wait, how do I?
Bacon.
Some breakfast. Wait, blimey, you got some more.
I think my game.
Or beans.
Oh no! Back.
No.
And me fish and chips.
Give me a moment. I'm gonna catch up.
Goopy's not playing the job. Bully him.
Fuck. Oh shit.
There we go. Alright, behind me again.
Actually, Glitch can promote us now. You want to test your GTA 5 server? Call us.
No. Russia truck simulator.
In Russia truck drives you.
Snowplow every now and then gets sideswiped by a tank.
I mean, but imagine an ETS convoy event with TT players, that would be sick.
That would be the net code on 8.
That would be chaos
pure. I mean, just don't let forces near me to blow me up again, and I'm Gucci.
We do have a Tycoon ETS and ATS Discord.
I know. And also BTC, which I'm also part of.
Finds the only freaking bush in the whole area.
And literally nails you, huh?
Munch trucks.
Someone keeps pressing in.
Oh, man.
Run, baby. Grossa, mein Grossa, ja.
Ja.
Oh, ja.
Oh,
my God.
Who?
Ox?
Guys, you gotta show from
I literally read that wrong now, and I'm not gonna say what I have read.
Thanks for coming.
Thanks for staying around.
I don't even know where.
If you can't see the truck, you're probably too far forwards.
Well, you're off to the side and in front of me a little bit. Oh, I am behind it, just inside of it.
Yeah, that's good enough.
Uh-huh.
Very hot, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yes.
Can
you have
Papi Muñano?
Wait, what?
Right out loud.
God.
There are a couple people that haven't met up yet to see how they're doing. Scoob, are you going to get a truck?
There's one on the ground.
I'm just staying from the side watching all the trucks have lights on.
Oh, well.
Looks like
and having a cigarette.
Very nice.
Thank you for reminding me to turn on the light.
Oh, there's this bird. Hey, yo,
you're
bird.
Very welcome.
You just stay right here, okay?
Come
back.
Is this vehicle
hello
available to me? Would you want
we
a crane?
To give you glorious gift of brother truck vest.
Staff jump truck, like the big one.
I don't think I'd be quick enough, but
just give it a speed.
There you go.
Good point.
Oh, music. No, the music is not in there. Oh, thank you. Thanks, several blessings. No, the music is not on because I'm recording right now, so I want to put this on YouTube, but I think I can cut it here because, like, we just gotta do the same thing over and over again, so, oh no, I'm done. Ah, let's go.
I'm taking it 405 for 20, so it's restricted.
Yeah, thanks.
We do a rest for one lap.
Not this one. I think
rest
Electro would win,
rest,
to be honest.
Now from initial D music.
And just loop the video like 4 times. What? Snowplow truck tunes for kids? Oh god, wait.
Same as every other lap today.
just to make sure, we've had it KPH again.
60.
60. No, in KPH.
Earlier, staff was saying 63.
Just under 100.
Mm.